They take the single. Good delivery there. Had the batsman defending.
And a single.
Plays that defensively. Good ball.
Australia make it 4 for 140. Misjudged that and takes a hit on the body. Oh, very nice there from Plunkett.
Yep.
Nice stroke there.
One run there. That's a no ball. Overdid it on that delivery. Free hit time.
Great delivery, and the batsman couldn't do anything with it.
One run added.
Another really good over there.
Yeah.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Four runs there, super shot.
The batsman's looking in good form judging from that last shot. What can the bowler do?
Right on.
Solid shot, goes for four.
can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Wait on.
Give away a bit too much there. Australia, 4 for 153. Takes the single.
Been misjudging that one. One run there.
A change up here in the commentary box. Joining me now is James Taylor.
Thanks, lads. Evening, everyone.
Wood has bowled well so far, returns to the attack.
Yes.
Good shot. Runs for sure.
Another run taken. Another run added.
Yeah. Oh, good shot. Driven through the covers. Superb. You just can't afford to bowl any more like that last one.
Very close to clipping the off stump. Another life for the batsman.
Hold on.
Australia adds 6 runs in that over, taking the score to 4 for 162. Plunkett, the right-arm pace bowler, is coming into the attack from the bridge end. Thank you.
right there.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. They get back for two.
Waiting.
Australia are now 4 for 164. Two runs off that delivery.
Hold on.
Little too eager in that delivery, no ball. Free hit in this delivery.
Damage limitation there, good bowling.
From either side there, Australia, 4 for 169. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Yeah. Is a key part of the batting order. Not the best innings there. On his way back to the pavilion with just 11 runs. Had it away. Plunkett with a beauty. two run.
Nice stroke there. Solid stroke there for four. End of a really good over, taking a wicket, really slowing down the pace of the scoring.
They take a single. A bit of a chase is on here.
Driven through the covers, and that's four. Need to find a way to restrict the batsman here. He is hitting it really well.
Yes, catch it!
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Australia make it 5 for 184.
The batsman didn't know where that was going.
Right there.
One run there. Takes the single.
Yep.
Another run taken. No ball, just overstepping the line there. A free hit on this delivery after the no ball.
Hold on.
Good bowling there for the free hit. Australia take their score to 5 for 188. They'll get one more. Not getting past that fielder. Another run added to the score.
Yep.
They'll take a single. End of the over, and again, it's a good one for the bowling side. One run taken. England sure needed that.
Catch there. Good wicket.
Cummins departing the field. Out first ball for a duck. Huge scout. Here we go. The hat-trick ball about to be bowled.
A terrific hat-trick. Spectacular moment.
Start. Out for a golden duck. What a huge shame. Got the hat-trick on the last ball. Will we see a double?
One more added.
That was a really big over in the course of this match. 3 wickets from Australia, 8 for 193. Found the fielder.
Mistimes that one.
Wait.
Wait.
Another run added. Very tidy over that one. Australia, 8 for 194.
A wicket in their last over now means they just need one to reach a 5-wicket haul.
Wait.
The bowler beats the bat.
Wait on. Wait. Wait on.
Yep. Not a bad shot, that.
One run added.
Australia make it 8 for 195. Ball coming back into the attack has done well so far.
The umpire signals the start of the power play. The bowlers will need to neutralise the impact of the gaps in the field.
Yep.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Two runs added.
Yep.
Plays this shot well. They'll get something here. And a single. That goes for four. Good shot. End of the over. Australia, 8 for 202. Ali coming back on here. They've been bowling well so far.
Yep.
shout from the keeper.
It's a key part of the batting order. Not the best innings there. On his way back to the pavilion with just 6 runs. Good shot, good timing.
They'll get a single.
Yep.
Front foot drive, out towards the offside here.
One more to the score.
Not getting past that fielder.
And through for one.
End of the over. 3 off it. Australia, 9 for 205. On the drive, but can't connect. Really misjudged that.
Waiting.
Confident appeal. Oh my, yes, what a catch. Australia, luckily, still have a review in hand, and they've got a chance to keep their innings going by overturning this. The decision stands. Australia now have no reviews left. England have sealed the deal here, winning the match by 88 runs.